back to the flying fish. How they fly is they stretch out their pectoral fins. Now these pectoral fins are really long. They're the same length as their body. So that means the biggest flying fish at 22 inches is gonna have a 22-inch size wing.